Sam-A Gaiyanghadao as he eats a combination from Jonathan Haggerty. Jonathan Haggerty has some beautiful elbows that slice opponents up like a samurai swinging a katana. Oh, smack bang! That was beautiful. That rocked Sam-A Gaiyanghadao.
Little right hand catches Sam-A. Super Series Flyweight Muay Thai World Championship on the line.
Jonathan Haggerty putting on the performance of a lifetime.
Very focused Haggerty tonight. Sam-A said he wanted to get inside the reach of Jonathan. Both men are very, very sharp tonight.
Good checks from Jonathan Haggerty. He's able to defend well, especially with that cross block on the left side.
He has to keep the pressure on Jonathan Haggerty. Negate the range, the reach that Jonathan has.
He's got to be more aggressive. And that's what we're starting to see from Sam-A Gaiyanghadao.
This is what he needs to do. Right hand to the body.
Jonathan Haggerty can't slow down. He's got to keep that pressure on. He has to keep moving forward. Utilizing that push kick. Create those angles and use those feints.
Beautiful elbow there by Jonathan Haggerty.
Nice catch to a straight left hand there by Sam-A Gaiyanghadao.
That's
hands and
elbow.
Multiple elbows. Nice straight left hand again. Hey, Sam-A Gaiyanghadao is wearing a little bit of damage now. Jonathan Haggerty starting to turn it up.
Haggerty pouring on the pressure.
Haggerty doesn't seem to be bothered by it. Nice right hand to body kick combination. I like how he's utilizing that push kick. He's just touching.
This is what Sam-A needs to do. He needs to up his attack, up the volume. He cannot let Haggerty dictate the pace. He needs to put the pressure on him and find his openings.
Push kick. What a shot. See, now Sam-A starting to defend that push kick. Sam-A Gaiyanghadao now trying to find the reach out with that parry as he throws the left hand. Goes to the body, goes to the elbows. Again, immediately starts pushing at that hip. Going after the hip of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. Now Sam-A, there's got to be a lot of urgency coming out. Oh, big left hand landed by Haggerty on the exchange. Elbows cutting in the guard of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. Haggerty might be starting to fade. Look at the body shot going to the head. Look at this close range action. You could lock these guys in a phone booth and they would still be throwing. Nice little step in elbow there from Jonathan Haggerty as he meets up the body. Nice skip knee into the punch, lands it. Jonathan Haggerty jumps in with the flying knee and then lands a beautiful right hand.
What a performance for Jonathan Haggerty.
And new 1 Flyweight World Champion!